Hi. In this lesson, we are going to look at Telugu meanings of sentences using the word on. On means meeda or paina. We depend on you means memu, mee meeda. Adharapadutamu. Here, we means memu, we depend means memu adharapadutamu. On means meeda, you means me. What is going on means yemi jarugutu undi. What means yemi? Is means undi, going means jargutu or going on means jargutu. Turn on the radio means radio on cheyi. We play on Sunday means memu adivaram rojuna adutamu. Here we means memu, we play means adutamu. On Sunday means adivaram rojuna. Sunday means Adivaram, Roju means day. Actually, on means paina. Here, we replace the word pai with the meaning of day. So, when we say on Sunday, that means Adivaram Rojuna. Similarly, if you say any day name, for example, on Monday, that means Somavaram Rojuna, like that you have to say. Don't climb on this means Dini Meedaku Yekkavaddu. Here, don't climb means Yekkavaddu. Climb means Yekku. Don't climb means Yekkavaddu. On means Meeda and we add the meaning of to also. Meedaku. Here we say meedaku. This means dini. He sat on the bench means atadu balla meeda kurchunnadu. Here he means atadu. He sat means atadu kurchunnadu. On means meeda. Bench means balla. What is on the desk means balla meeda yem undi. Here, what means yem, is means undi, on means meeda, desk means you can say balla. Can I turn on the TV? Means nenu TV on cheyana. Here, can I turn on means nenu on cheyana. Actually, we use the word on as it is in Telugu. So, just the meaning of can I turn on means you can say nenu on cheyana or without nenu also you can say on cheyana. I met Tarun on the way means nenu Tarun nu darilo kalisanu. Here, I means nenu, I met means nenu kalisanu. On the way means darilo. Way means dari. I am depending on you means nenu mee meeda aadharapadutunnanu. Here I means nenu, I am depending means nenu aadharapadutunnanu. On means meeda, on you means mee meeda. Let's meet on Sunday means adivaram rojuna kaluddam. Here let's meet means kaluddam. On Sunday means adivaram rojuna. Sunday means adivaram. What's going on here means ikkada em jarugutu undi. Here what means em, going on means or is going on means jargutu undi. Here means ikkada. You can mix this jargutu undi like this jargutundi. Don't leave the TV on means TV on lo unchavaddu. Leave the TV on means you can say TV on lo unchu. He hit me on the head means atadu nannu tala meeda kottadu. Here he means atadu, he hit means atadu kottadu, me means nannu, on means meeda, head means tala. I'm leaving on Sunday means nenu aadivaram rojuna bayalu derutunnanu. Here I means nenu, I am means unnanu, leaving means bayalu derutu. So I am leaving means nenu bayalu derutu unnanu. But while speaking you can say like this bayalu derutunnanu. You can mix these words bayalu derutu plus unnanu becomes bayalu derutunnanu. Sunday means aadivaram. Actually when we use the word on along with the days, we don't use the meaning meeda. Instead of that we say, for example, on Sunday, that means we say aadivaram rojuna. On Monday means somavaram rojuna. On Tuesday means mangalavaram rojuna. The boy sat on a chair means baludu kurchi meeda kurchunnadu. Here boy means baludu, sat means kurchunnadu. Actually boy sat means baludu kurchunnadu, or you can also say abbai kurchunnadu. Abbai means boy. On means meeda, chair means kurchi. Don't put it on my desk means danini na desk meeda pettavaddu. Here don't put means pettavaddu. Put means pettu. It means danini. On means meeda. My means na. Please turn on the radio means radio on cheyandi. Here we don't use the word meeda for on. So turn on means just you can say on cheyi. Please turn on means you can say on cheyandi. To show respect we add andi marker at the end. What do you do on Sunday means meeru aadivaram rojuna em chestaru. Here what means em, what do you do means meeru em chestaru. On Sunday means aadivaram rojuna. Your book is on the desk means mee pustakam desk meeda unnadi or undi. Here your means me, book means pustakam, is means undi or unnadi, on means meeda. He was sitting on a bench means atadu balla meeda kurchuntu undenu. Here he means atadu, he was means atadu undenu, sitting means kurchuntu, on means meeda, bench means balla. It depends on the context means adi sandarbhanni batti aadharapadi untundi. Here it means adi, it depends means adi aadharapadi untundi. On means batti, actually on means paina or meeda, but in this context we say batti. Context means sandarbham and we add ni suffix, so sandarbhamu plus nu becomes sandarbhamunu, or you can also say sandarbhanni. So on the context means sandarbhanni batti or sandarbhamunu batti. The train arrived on time means railu samayaniki vachindi. Here train means railu, arrived means vachindi. The train arrived means railu vachindi. On time means samayaniki. Here we don't say meeda or paina for the word on, we say samayaniki. So on time means samayaniki. The workers are on strike means కార్మికులు సమ్మెలో ఉన్నారు. హియర్ వర్కర్స్ మీన్స్ కార్మికులు. ద వర్కర్స్ ఆర్ మీన్స్ కార్మికులు ఉన్నారు. ఆన్ స్ట్రైక్, యాక్చువల్లీ ఆన్ మీన్స్ హియర్ వీ డోంట్ సే మీద, బట్ వీ యూజ్ ద మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్. ఇన్ మీన్స్ లో, స్ట్రైక్ మీన్స్ సమ్మె. టర్న్ ఆన్ ద లైట్ ప్లీజ్ మీన్స్ దయచేసి లైట్ ఆన్ చేయండి. హియర్ టర్న్ ఆన్ మీన్స్ ఆన్ చేయండి, ప్లీజ్ మీన్స్ దయచేసి. వాట్ డు యూ డూ ఆన్ సండేస్ మీన్స్ ఆదివారాలలో మీరు ఏం చేస్తుంటారు ఆర్ ఏం చేస్తారు. హియర్ వాట్ డు యూ డూ మీన్స్ మీరు ఏం చేస్తారు ఆర్ మీరు ఏం చేస్తుంటారు. ఆన్ సండేస్ మీన్స్ ఆదివారాలలో. హియర్ లో మీన్స్ ఇన్, యాక్చువల్లీ ఆన్ మీన్స్ మీద ఆర్ పైన, బట్ హియర్ వీ యూజ్ ద మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ లో. సో ఆన్ సండేస్ మీన్స్ ఆదివారాలలో. సండే మీన్స్ ఆదివారం. ఆన్ మండేస్ మీన్స్ యూ కెన్ సే సోమవారాలలో. Sundays means Adivaralu, then we add the meaning of in. So Adivaralu plus lo becomes Adivaralalo. We don't say Adivaralu lo. Lu becomes la when we add lo. Your watch is on the desk means me gadiyaram desk meeda unnadi. Here your means me, watch means gadiyaram, is means undi, on means meeda. I was born on June 4th, 1974 means nenu June 4, 1974 lo puttanu. Here I means nenu, I was born means nenu puttanu, on means actually here we are talking about date. So the meaning of on you can say rojna, but most of the time we use the meaning of in this context. So when we say any date, after the date we can say lo. Lo means in. So on June 4th 1974 means June 4, 1974 lo. Here we don't say meeda or paina for the word on, but we use the meaning of in. In means low. Four means nalugu. 1974 means pandomidi vandala debbai nalugu. 19 means pandomidi. 1900 means pandomidi vandalu. When there is a continuation, lu becomes la. So 1974 after 1900 still there is a word. So pandomidi vandalu becomes pandomidi vandala. 74 means debbai nalugu. 70 means debbai. 4 means nalugu. What will you do on Friday means meeru shukravaram rojuna em chestaru. Here what means em, what will you do means meeru em chestaru. On Friday means శుక్రవారం రోజున. డిడ్ యూ డూ దిస్ ఆన్ యువర్ ఓన్ మీన్స్ ఇది మీరు సొంతంగా చేశారా. హియర్ డిడ్ యూ డూ మీన్స్ మీరు చేశారా. మీరు చేశారా ఈజ్ ప్లూరల్ ఆర్ సింగులర్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్. నువ్వు చేశావా, సో యూ కెన్ ఆల్సో సే నువ్వు చేశావా. నువ్వు చేశావా మీన్స్ ఇట్ ఈజ్ సింగులర్ and without respect. This means idi, on your own means you can say suntamga. Do you go to school on foot means nuvu badiki nadichi veltava. Here do you go means nuvu veltava. You go means nuvu veltavu. Do you go means nuvu veltava. To means ki. School means badi. To school means badiki. On foot means nadichi. Actually on means paina or meeda. Foot means padamu. But in this context we can say on foot means nadichi. I arrived at school on time means nenu badi vaddaku samayaniki cherukunnanu. Here I means nenu, I arrived means nenu cherukunnanu, at means vadda, and we add the meaning of to also after vadda. So vadda plus ku becomes vaddaku. School means badi. On time means samayaniki. Here we don't use the meaning of on exactly, but the phrase on time means samayaniki. I was born on April 3rd, 1950 means nenu April 3, 1950 lo puttanu. Here I means nenu, I was born means nenu puttanu. On actually instead of on we use the meaning of in after the year. In means low. 3 means moodu. 1950 means pandamidi vandala yabai. 19 means pandamidi. 1900 means pandamidi vandalu. 50 means yabai. 1950 means pandamidi vandala yabai. We don't say pandamidi vandalu yabai because there is a continuation word. So we say pandamidi vandala yabai. Pandamidi vandalu becomes pandamidi vandala when we say full year. Pandamidi vandala yabai means 1950. And we add lo after 1950. So pandamidi vandala yabai lo puttanu. There is a book on the desk means desk meeda pustakam undi. Here there means akkada, but in place of there we use the meaning of actual location. So desk, here the actual location is desk, so we don't use the meaning of there. On means meeda, book means pustakam, is means undi. Don't put books on the table means pustakalu balla meeda pettavaddu. Here don't put means pettavaddu. Put means pettu. Don't put means pettavaddu. Books means pustakalu. On means meeda. Table means balla. My car broke down on the way means na karu darilo chedipoyindi. Here my means na, my car means you can say na karu, broke down means chedipoyindi. On the way means darilo. Tarun concentrated on his work means tarun tana pani pai ekagrata vahinchadu. Here tarun concentrated means tarun ekagrata vahinchadu. On means pai. Here in place of pai you can also use meeda. Both are correct. Pani meeda or pani pai, both are correct. His means tana, work means pani. So on his work means tana pani pai or tana pani meeda. Both are correct. Will the train leave on time? Means railu samayaniki bayalu derutunda. Here will the train leave means railu bayalu derutunda. On time means samayaniki. Here we don't say meeda or paina for the word on. The phrase on time means you can say samayaniki. Bhaskar turned on the television means Bhaskar TV on chesadu. Here turned on means on chesadu. Bhaskar turned on means Bhaskar on chesadu. Don't rely too much on others means itarula meeda ekkuvaga aadhara padavaddu. Here don't rely means aadhara padavaddu. Too much means ekkuvaga. On means meeda. Others means itarulu. When we mix this word itarulu plus meeda, the word lu becomes la. So itarulu plus meeda becomes itarula meeda. We don't say itarulu meeda. We say itarula meeda. That means on others. He had to work even on Sunday means adivaram kuda atadu pani cheyavalasi vachindi. Here he means atadu. He had to work means atadu pani cheyavalasi vachindi. Even means in this context you can say kuda. On Sunday means adivaram rojuna kuda, but it's optional. You can just say adivaram kuda. This is also correct. Or if you want to say the meaning of on, you can say adivaram rojuna kuda. He hung a picture on the wall means atadu godaku or goda meeda oka bomma tagilinchadu. Here he means atadu. He hung means atadu tagilinchadu. A means oka. Picture means bomma. On means paina or meeda. But in place of these words, you can use the meaning of to also. So that is ku. So here goda paina or goda meeda or godaku. All are correct. Wall means goda. Her car broke down on the way. Means ame karu darilo chedipoyindi. Ame karu darilo chedipoyindi. Here her means ame. Broke down means chedipoyindi. On the way means darilo. I met her on my way to school means nenu school ku velle darilo amenu kalisanu. Here I means nenu. I met means nenu kalisanu. Her means ame and nu is the suffix. My means na, but it's optional. No need to say na here. Or you can say ma school ku velle darulu. My way to school means ma school ku velle darulu. Way to school means school ku velle darilo. Way means dari. School means buddy. But here you can say school. To means ku. I met Tarun on my way to school means nenu school ku velle darilo Tarun nu kalisanu. Here I met Tarun means nenu Tarun nu kalisanu. Here I means nenu. I met means nenu kalisanu and nu is the suffix. On my way means na darilo or ma darilo. Actually we are talking about school, so you can say ma school ku velle darilo. Ma means our. So on my way to school means you can say ma school ku velle darilo, or just you can say స్కూల్ కు వెళ్ళే దారిలో. There is an apple on the desk means desk meeda apple pandu undi. Here there means akada, but in place of akada we use the actual location, that is desk. On means meeda, is means undi, apple means you can say apple pandu, pandu means fruit. Don't step on the broken glass means pagilina gaju mukka meeda adugu pettavaddu. Here don't step means adugu pettavaddu. Step means adugu pettu, don't step means adugu pettavaddu. On means meeda, broken glass means pagilina gaju mukka. He is the richest man on earth means bhoomi meeda itade atyanta dhanikudu. Here he means atadu, but in this context we say itade. Richest man means dhanikudu. On earth means bhoomi meeda. On means meeda, earth means bhoomi. He was born on July 28, 1888 means atadu July 28, 1880 జన్మించాడు. హియర్ హీ మీన్స్ అతడు, హీ వాజ్ బోర్న్ మీన్స్ అతడు జన్మించాడు. ఆన్ July 28, 1888 మీన్స్ July 28, 1880 ఆర్ లో, యు కెన్ సే 1888లో ఆర్ 1888న, బోత్ ఆర్ కరెక్ట్. He is always at home on Sundays means atadu aadivaralalo ellappudu inti vaddane untadu. Here he means atadu, he is means atadu unnadu, but in this context we can say untadu. Untadu the word indicates generally, actually it's like simple present tense. So when we use the words for simple present tense we can say untadu. Unnadu is like past tense, untadu it's generally. So he is, here we say untadu, atadu untadu. Always means ellappudu, at home means inti vadda, and we add ne suffix. Always at home means you can say ellappudu inti vaddane. On Sunday means aadivaram rojuna, but when we say on Sundays you have to say aadivaralalo. Sundays means aadivaralu, and we add the meaning of in, that is lo. So aadivaralu plus lo becomes aadivaralalo. I don't go to school on Sunday means nenu aadivaram rojuna badiki vellanu. Here I means nenu, I don't go means nenu vellanu, I go means nenu veltanu. To means ki, school means badi, badiki means to school. On Sunday means aadivaram rojuna, Sunday means aadivaram. Trains are running on schedule means railu schedule prakaram nadustu unnai. Here trains means railu, are means unnai, trains are means railu unnai, running means nadustu, actually running means parigedutu, but in this context we can say nadustu. Nadustu means walking, but in English we don't say like that, so we say running only, but in Telugu we say nadustu. On schedule means you can say schedule prakaram. Do you go to school on Saturday means shanivaram rojuna nuvvu బడికి వెళ్తావా. హియర్ డూ యూ గో మీన్స్ నువ్వు వెళ్తావా, యు గో మీన్స్ నువ్వు వెళ్తావు. టు మీన్స్ की स्कूल मीन्स बड़ी, बड़ी की मीन्स टू स्कूल, ऑन सैटरडे मीन्स शनिवार रोजना. डू यू हैव स्कूल ऑन सैटरडेस मीन्स शनिवार और शनिवार बड़ी उंटुंदा. डू यू हैव मीन्स मीकु बड़ी उंदा और नीकु बड़ी उंदा. मीकु इज प्लूरल, नीकु इज सिंगुलर. स्कूल मीन्स बड़ी. ऑन सैटरडेस मीन्स शनिवार. सो हियर वी यूज द मीनिंग ऑफ इन. इन मीन्स लो. Saturday means Shanivaram. Saturdays means Shanivaralu. And we add the meaning of in. In means low. So, Shanivaralu plus low becomes Shanivaralalo. While speaking, you can mix these words. Shanivaralalo becomes Shanivarallo.